Sunday morning after the Arnold Classic. We're right here at Metro Fitness in Columbus. We just wrapped up actually a workout photo shoot where we trained the way we normally train. Rami's about 3 months out. Actually, it was 3 months out today from New York Pro. He's still at 335 pounds. And judging him by his strength and by the way he looks right now, everything's going as planned. He's happy. I'm happy. You know what I mean? Photo shoot went great. We had an awesome time. We had some great shots. Thanks to Flex Magazine and, of course, photographer extraordinaire Perp and all. And we did get some great footage from Rami. And like I said, you know, full prep is going on. It's the final 3 months. We're ready to go. He's going to be flying back home today. He's going to be in Kuwait tomorrow. And then he will come back for the FIBO in April one more time before we head over to the U.S. where we'll stay and get ready for the New York Pro May 17th. So, to all the fans out there, for Big Rami, and all the fans that follow my Facebook page, I can promise you right now, he was a standout last year at the New York Pro, and I can already tell you that he will be another standout today. Of course, next to some of the other athletes that's gonna show up, it's gonna be a great event. I'm really looking forward to it. He is looking forward to it, he can't wait to go back to New York and try to defend this title. Until then, stay tuned for more Big Rami, Dennis James, Flex Online, Flex Magazine. A big thanks to our sponsor, GAT. Thanks for Good Looking Out. It's a great team, great products. We're very proud to be a team of Flex and GAT. Until then, see you. Peace. I'll fight my life.